Here, take these.
No, I asked you.
I told you to get gloves, didn't I? But you were so...
That's because I'm shoveled.
Yes, because you are a little too cocky, Mrs. Florida.
Like, I don't know if you can pick this up, but the wind just coming right around the corner at us.
Okay, Grandma, when the wind blows, I want a nice action shot.
An action shot? You think I'm going to pick up my hands again?
Here, take my gloves and give me an action shot.
Wow. All right,
Father, let's go. There is Gertrude doing something she probably thought she'd never be doing and hopes to God she never does again. Okay, she cleaned the bus stop up. Her and her grandson Thomas.
All right, now don't want you out in the street, fella.
So I can see a bum bum in the ear.
Easy.
Where's your bum bum?
Easy.
Yeah. Where's your nose? Where's your eyes? Where's your mouth? Where's your teeth? Where's your ears? Where's your chin? Do you like my ribs?
Such a
burn. Who burnt them, Mel? Who burnt the ribs? Dada? Can we have a name? Who burnt the ribs?